Hey friends, it's Jamie here with milkallergymom.com. If you are an allergy mom, you have a lot of information up here in your brain. Safe foods, not safe foods, recipes, doctors, phone numbers, allergy test results, you name it. We allergy moms carry around a ton of information in our brains. And truth be told, if you are feeling tired, exhausted, overwhelmed as a food allergy mom, it's probably mostly because of all that information that you're always carrying around, feeling that it's super important. You have to remember all this stuff. You have to know all this stuff. You have to be able to tell hundreds of people all this information all the time to keep your kiddos safe. And it is exhausting. I'm an allergy mom of 15 years, and I know how hard it is to be the person that knows everything about food allergies so that you can keep your kiddos safe and let everybody know everything that you know over and over again every day. That is why a few years ago, I created an allergy binder for my family. So inside of this little thing is all of that information that was bogging me down and stressing me out. It is now in a handy binder, a tangible tool that I can just go over every once in a while to refresh my brain. I can go over it with other people, but it's a huge brain dump and stress reliever for allergy moms. So what we do here at Milk Allergy Mom is we help you create your own. It's a lot of work to figure out what to put in there. It can be a little overwhelming if you're not an organized person, but we want to show you guys how to do this. I make it super easy. People actually say it's fun, and we can help you build your allergy binder, and I do it for free for all of our Milk Allergy Mom community because we think it is such an important, useful tool. So here in May, we are going to do again our popular allergy binder challenge. It happens right in email. It is 7 days. You guys, I lied. I just did a video in membership and I said 5 minutes a day, and I'm kind of out of practice. We only do this twice a year. It's really about 15 minutes a day, so please don't fire me that I lied and said 5 minutes. I actually, when we have done this with our members, we have timed it and I've asked for feedback. It's about 15 minutes a day, so still super doable. Maybe not five, but it's about 15 minutes a day, 7 days, right to your email, and worth every second of the work and a huge peace of mind tool that you will have made at the end. We'll show you all the steps. I'll send you links. You can print. We'll give you a little assignment each day, just a little task for 7 days. At the end of 7 days, you will be able to show off. I just keep trying to cover my son's birthday. That's the problem. Like, I'm trying to figure out how to grab it so I'm not showing too much personal information. But we help you tab it. We help you get covers on it. We point you to supplies to buy. You don't have to do anything to prep for it. Okay, wait, the only thing that you have to do is register for it, okay? So if you are already on our email list for recipes and food finds, you're not going to automatically get the Allergy Binder Challenge. I'm going to give you a link. We actually have people register. It's a wait list through the 6 months. We do it twice a year. So for 6 months, we accumulate a wait list. And then the day before we get started, I send an email, rally the troops and say, hey, we're getting ready to start. Then for 7 days, you'll get that quick, fun email from me. It'll give you a small task to do for the day, about a 15-minute task, not five, sorry. Sometimes it's five though. And then by the end of 7 days, you will have absolutely a binder just like this in your hands, ready to go. We've had so much amazing feedback. Again, we've done this for about two to four times a year for the past, since 2017. Somebody do the math for me. And the feedback is always tremendous. We have learned from our community that there are so many more benefits than what I created it for myself. I created it to be organized and to have a tool to hand down to my kiddo. But we have had moms take it to the ER. We have had moms use it to train babysitters, to train schools, to have with them in natural disasters, emergencies, you name it. It's been useful in so many ways. the most encouraging thing that we hear is that it's just so much stress relieved off the moms. They don't have to feel like all the information has to be in their brain. They can't forget anything. You have it all in one place. You may have papers, like I used to have the papers, but taped in my pantry, put in the file cabinet, put between a book inside of my bag that I take around. They were everywhere. So we want to help you put it all in one place. We would love to have you guys sign up. We have hundreds of members and friends who do this with us each time. And here's another fun tidbit. If you have already done this, I never would have expected this to happen, but we've heard it over and over again. People will sign up to do it 2, 3, 4 times because they just want to update their binder, have a refresher just to go through the information again. So I've had people ask, can I do it again? Absolutely. Yes, it is free. We want to help allergy moms. It's Allergy Awareness Month. I think there's so much value in advocacy and spreading the word. I love to encourage the moms. I love to help you guys feel calm and confident and to have that peace of mind and to be able to just have some rest. We mamas need to rest. We need to put this information somewhere useful so it's not always in our poor little exhausted, tired heads. So you guys, I'm gonna leave you the link in the comments so you'll click the link and it'll just take you right to the place to put in your email and your name. And then right before we start, you'll get an email letting you know, hey guys, this is the week, let's do it. It starts May 17th, so make sure you get registered. I'm hoping to have hundreds of moms again do this. At the end, we have a giveaway for those who can show that they got the binder done. So there's encouragement, accountability. We're doing it in email. So every day when you do the task, you can email me, show me that you participated, ask questions. I'm literally doing this like one-to-one in email those 7 days. So we would love to have you guys if this is something that sounds useful, or you know, guys, we've even had people say, I didn't really think I needed this, but I signed up and holy cow, this was like a game changer. So if you're thinking, not so sure, you really have nothing to lose, get on the list, get registered. You'll see what it's all about, and you may end up realizing, holy cow, I'm really glad I did this, because we won't be doing it again. Usually November is the other time that we do it during the holidays, so we would love to have you guys this time around. Don't wait. I think you will find it to be a super useful tool. If you've already done it, sign up again. Have a little refresher and update your binder. So if you have any questions, you can leave a comment here. I would be happy to answer those for you. And hope to see you inside of the Binder Challenge starting May 17th, free with a prize and lots of accountability, fun, and it'll be a good time. Don't miss it. I'll leave the link in just a second when I get off here. I hope you guys have a great day. Ask questions. I'd be happy to help. Thanks.